Dhori is a typical village in rural Punjab with about 600 families. So you have open defecation and you have open sewerage lines. That all leads to unhygienic conditions and eventually diarrhea.
Dhori ki maaon ko nahi pata tha ki diarrhea kya bimari hai aur bachchon ko kaise saaf rakhna hai, gharon ko kaise saaf karna hai.
लोग समझते हैं कि बस बच्चे ने कुछ खा लिया होगा, उल्टा सीधा ऊपर नीचे खा लिया, इस वजह से हो गया.